We had on certain mountains, we had a wheel, which had little wings there, like a windmill. And there were pieces of metal in it, which sounded like a machine gun. So each time the wind turned the wheel, it sounded like a heavy machine gun. And that was embedded in one of the mountains. We were in a completely different direction. But they thought we are defending that mountain. That's what they're concentrating on.